upset. He knows as well as I do what I got he can't cure.
Okay, Max. It's time.
Max Hoss.
Hey, Max. Why you look so glum? I know you like Rosa, but this is the natural order of things. Piggies die so humans can eat.
Max Hoss.
And we have run out of food for her. We only have people food left. No piggy food.
Max Hoss! Max Hoss! Max! Max Hoss!
Hey, okay, Max. Max, okay. Shh. For now, Piggy will not be food. And wipe that sad look of your face. Ebru, happiness is a choice, Max. Remember that. Smile. Hey.
You look hungry, girl. Sure likes his crayons.
Captain.
Do not doubt yourself, Captain. Any obstacle can be overcome with the right mindset.
I think it's true what they say, Captain. Know yourself, and know your enemy.
believe Caroline is dead. Who will lead us now?
The angry Scottishman, I think.
Interim leadership, you mean? Until we find some more suitable person?
What do I know? I'm not exactly part of the inner circle.
Mio Dio. This is not good. Not good for sure. How are you, Captain?
Sometimes I think about how it is like back in Sweden. Will I ever get to see the skärgård again?
All they've known, all they've felt, like water, like it never was.
Thank you. How are you feeling in head, Mr. Stubbins?
Good days and bad days, Irina. When I take my pills, I get a most dreadful headache.
And what happens, Mr. Stubbins, if you do not take your pills?
Well, then I would enter a psychotic and paranoid state. My friends would become my enemies, and I would be a downright hazard to myself and everyone around me. I might be compelled to engage in incomprehensible manic ravings for hours on end, while neglecting to eat, drink, sleep, or make use of the lavatory. My teeth would grind, and I would start chewing my own tongue. I would not be quite myself, frankly.
Yes, Mr. Stubbins. And that is why you take pill even if head hurts. I will make you take pill, even if it means I have to ask Mr. Captain Blazkowicz to track you down and knock you out. I keep eye on you. Yes?
You are a right angel, Irina. Good evening, Captain Blazkowicz.
Hello. Good to see you, Captain.
Pleasure, Captain Blazkowicz.
Why does Zed always leave such a mess?
I imagine he's got more important things to tend to.
Hey! Can you two knobheads move that conversation elsewhere so I can get some bloody sleep?
Yeah, sorry, Wing Commander. We'll finish another time.
Aye. Carry on and fuck off. Good night.
Temper on that guy. Can't he ever ask something nicely?
Shh. You don't want us to end up with toilet cleaning duty again, right?
No.
Hello, Captain.
Horrible. Horrible what happened to Caroline. I'll miss her. Good leader. Not like the foul-mouthed old Scott.
Hey. Fergus can be very sweet when he wants to.
Like when he's yelling at people for trying to help. Or cursing them out in front of everyone? Sure. He usually has a point. But does he have to be so damn mean about it?
And he's always very nice to me.
Yeah. What's that about? Maybe... It's a thing for sweet Maria.
No! No, 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 no. Definitely not.
Do you think so? Or maybe, could it be that you have a thing for him?
Shut up! I do not!
Whatever you say, my friend. But tell me, why are your cheeks turning so red?
Yes, hello, Captain.
J'en ai marre de tous ces gens.
Goodbye.
The voice tells me you are in great pain. That you are being eaten from the inside. This world is kill or be killed, messieurs. When I look at you, the voice tells me that man is the greatest killer of them all.
Bonjour, Capitaine. Hello.
No, not you.
Fergus put rocks in there or something? This is a good home for us, Caroline. You always made the right call.
Oh God. What is this thing? I can't stop eating it.
What, peanut butter?
Peanut butter.
Boldo, did you check the second exhaust filter on Haas 2?
Of course, miss. Boldo always do what he promised.
Bueno, you repair?
No, miss. Boldo not repair. Filter was not damaged. New wires needed for controlling exhaust filters, see?
Blue ones?
No, brown.
Oh, mierda. Okay, Boldo, I speak to Seth. Maybe we fix trip to steal more electronic parts for Nazi, huh?
Okay. Mister?
Capitán.
Hello, Captain.
Maxos!
You happy now, Peg?
Hello to you, Captain. You look unhappy, Captain Blazkowicz. Don't lose hope.
Captain Blazkowicz.
Ciao, Captain Blazkowicz.
In sad times, I like to listen to music. Do you like music, Herr Blazkowicz?